SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Welcome to Games Wager, where...
Who's this advice?
It's your inner narration voice. I'm trying to explain the rules to your new series.
Oh, alright then.
Very well. The rules to Games Wager are simple. Pick up a usual minimum of 3 or a maximum of 5 red chips. These will represent your lives. In some instances, you may also pick up to 5 other colored chips. These will represent how many items that are to be used during the playthrough. When all your red chips are gone, it's game over. There are no continues, my friend.
God damn it, I lost. Well, I guess that means I have to take off all my clothes.
Stop, you silly bastard. Usual punishment for failing is death. But I guess we'll settle for a bad game instead. With the rules set, let the game's wager commence.
Hey there, welcome to Games Wager. By me, SefiroCrescent. Yeah, we're doing a new game series this time, and as you may have noticed, it's being done on Metal Gear Revengeance, or Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. I apologise for that. Very professional of me. But, where the fuck are my chips? Oh yeah. For this game, I'm gonna wager 5 chips.
Look at them. Look at them! Yes, beautiful chips.
Yeah, these are gonna represent my lives. I can't exactly do the items chips, because, in Revengeance, you kind of use, like, your health things as soon as you get lowered to 0 health, so it's a bit impossible to do it with that one. So, yeah, 5 lives.
Here we go.
And, yeah, let's start Revengeance. And as you may have noticed, new HD webcam. That's why I did all that song and dance with the intro before. I bought it today. And that's not the reason I'm doing all this or anything. The reason I'm doing this, if anyone's seen the discussion that I did on my channel, they will have already known that I was planning this from the start. So, and I'm doing a new series for the new year. Let's make it better than it's been, let's say, as there's been a lot of shit this year already, which sucks, mainly to do with stars. But anyway, let's get on with Metal Gear Revengeance. Memory unit, because I think I've already got a save on the other one. Yes. It's been a while since I've actually completed this game, so I'll probably do utter shit, because on these kind of games, I get really good at them, and then I start playing them for years and years, and then be like, when I come back to it, oh my god, I'm terrible. I can't win anything in my life. Play tutorial. I don't want to die on the tutorial. Yes. Maybe a bad idea, maybe not. I'm just subjecting you all to my failure. And yeah, if I lose this game's wager, I will either be playing a bad game or a really hard game. I forgot to actually mention that in the intro, but I was trying to make the intro as short as possible so people wouldn't leave after seeing my face, hopefully. Let's go. Ah, I remember those buttons then. Oh, it's telling me anyway. Ninja run! I do kind of wish you got to do the ninja kind of stuff yourself, rather than just holding the trigger down. Who cares about you, Doctor? Are you a doctor by any chance? That failed. One chip missing. No. I have to be 100% accurate. If I'm not accurate, I lose a chip. No, I'm not doing it like that, Jesus Christ. I'd lose instantly if I did that. Oh, what's that? What is that? Okay. It is nothing! It's been a while since I played this. I win, I think. Yes, I'm Raiden. I am the man. I have a sword. Just in case you didn't know. There are people in this one. I guess I'll have to fight, because I'm Raiden. And I have a high-frequency blade that will cut through this bitch. Like that. Oh my god. I forgot how gory this game is. That's fucking awesome. I love blood in games. Because I'm a sick bitch. Oh, that didn't go well. Come here, I'm gonna stab you. Okay. I lost health. I lost a chip. No. Jesus Christ. You also need to protect yourself. First, follow the direction of the enemy's attack. There will be, with the other colored chips, there will be other things that you can do with them as well. Not just items, but say, like, overpowered weapons. Like, you can only use them a certain amount of times or something. None of that. I'm not interested in your sword play. Get on the ground.
Draw foes in as close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen.
So, in other words, play Devil May Cry with this game.
The perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strikes.
Those aren't even on his back.
Keep in mind, even you,
they're like kind of off his back, those weird back plate things.
That is not good. How about you die?
Oh, wait. Never good at doing it at the perfect moment. Come on. Come on. There we go. I really have to start training and doing it at the perfect moment, because there's a lot of fighting games where it requires that. Soul Calibur 5, for instance. The Just Guard. I'm terrible at doing that.
So far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Sir, a cyborg.
Who's?
Exit comes up unaffiliated.
I'll notify all checkpoints. Get the money out of there.
Yes, sir.
Stay calm.
He's got friends on our 12.
Raiden.
I'm on it. Guard the Prime Minister.
Why are you getting your Palpatine on, Raiden?
Let's do it!
Oh my god, I wasn't expecting that. Like, to actually pull that off straight away. I love how they were saying, clear the road, we're authorized to use force if you don't, pretty much. But he pulled out a sword. I don't think he's there for a good time. I think he's there to kill you. I want this tree! Bring it to my house! In a couple of pieces. It will be a good ornament. With all the heads that I've collected. And the arms. Give me all the arms. Oh shit. I never use the right analog stick when it comes to blade mode. It's a bit too slow for me. Oh shit, man. Yay! I mean, it's like that. It feels a lot slower. The only time I've ever used it is against the final boss. Because you pretty much have to use it against him. None of that. Yes, I am Raiden, and I have cut your face off. I'll cut you in the face. It will be off by the time I finish. You're not dead enough for me! None of that! Wait, I can cut that, can I? Oh, right. I know what I'm doing. Yay!
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
He's gonna fuck him. Let's just say that. Okay, maybe not, but... This is a really cool fight, guys. Just for the very first boss as well. That's fucking awesome. Just fighting Metal Gear right off the bat. I don't want any of your peace. I want your war. Oh no! I'm pressing the wrong button. That was a good idea. Oh my god, I can't remember any of this. Well, I can remember parts, obviously, but... I know that you have to damage it. That's probably a good... Oh, I did! No! Well, this is going well. I'm just hoping I don't die. Come on. You know you want to. Fine. I know that if you block him quite a few times, it will just kind of get staggered. Yes, I have you now. None of Darth Vader kind of thing, but
I have you now.
Yeah, for some reason, if you just block him, you win. No, wrong button. I need to get used to the ninja run being on the right hand side instead of. Come on. I look pretty, don't I? Yes? There we go. You can just kind of skimp this boss if you do this. I want your tail. Ooh! Not in that way. Come on, bitch. Look at me, bitch. Yes. You seem to like what you see. Wow. I didn't actually realise you could do that, to be honest. Just keep doing that. I'm alright. I know there's a way you can break the tail, but I've forgotten how you do it. No, don't target the leg. I think I know how you do it. He has to, like, tail, I mean. I think I said tail, didn't I? Oh! I think you have to have him, like, tail swipe you. What am I doing? That's not good! Yes, I've killed you, I think. That was actually really quick. I wasn't expecting it to be that quick. None of that. I don't like that. Oh, I could have got it then. Yes, I'm having your tail for dinner. I'm Raiden. I eat Metal Gear for breakfast. He's at like 0.1 health and he's been at that even when I've hit him. No! They really upgraded Metal Gear Ray in this game. Oh, wrong button. I was blocking it. I'm kind of hoping I don't get like shitloads of copyright notices because of the songs in this game as well, because I've had copyright notices from these songs before. But I'm actually playing the game, so fair game? I don't know. All I know is I'm probably gonna get, you got a copyright notice. They probably won't, hopefully won't do anything about it. I forgot about the music in this game. B! Fuck you with a B rank. Sounds like I want them to be fucked by a B rank. Right, I shall go to the at shop, or pit shop. It looked like at shop. Where do I go? Oh yes, I go to where the marker is, but I want to slash a bit more. Oh my god, I'm burning! Wait, what? Oh, look for another way. I can do that, if it can run over shit. Yeah, I do kind of wish that you actually press the buttons to make him jump and do shit like that. A bit more interactive. I guess. I'll get him. I'll get him hard. Wait, that sounded wrong. That sounded really wrong. Come here, you silly bitch. I want to slash you in the face. You really just can't be bothered cutting things in this game. He's just like, yeah, whatever. Well, in the one that I'm doing. Oh no! It's Metal Gear! Is it still Metal Gear, right? I don't know. Yeah, Metal Gear Ray mod. It's been modified. No! I do not wish for that. That was not a good dodge. That was a better dodge. I can never determine, like, the timing for those dodges when I'm versus this one. I know it's probably really easy, but I'm shit! I want that bit of the front. The detail in this game is fucking awesome as well. For a 360 and PS3 game, it just looks so damn good. Yeah, I like cutting things a lot in this game. A lot. A lot, mate. Ah, wrong one. I'd rather not. This one's more effective. It really is more effective. Oh, I've been healed, apparently. I don't remember how, but I've been healed. Not interested in that. In your bullshit any longer. I'm going to kill you. Yeah, I'm gonna get copyright notices. Unless I can somehow mask this song. It's kind of like Metal Gear meets anime, this game. It's that fucking crazy. And I love it. I hope that they do a second game. I know everyone was moaning at this game because, it's not Metal Gear, it's not stealth based. But it's good. It's a good game. I know you can get one hit in this one. Ooh, I was not expecting. Oh no, I've lost a chip. Shit. I knew you could get one hit in that one. Well, that's one chip gone already. This is a brilliant playthrough at the moment. Fuck. Four more chips left. I have to do this. This may be the shortest fucking games wager ever otherwise. The only one, and the shortest one. You can tell that this is done by the same people of Bayonetta this. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking missiles! There we go, I've done it this time. And this is so Advent Children. Fighting Bahamut. It's just... The first time I played this, I was like, oh my god, I actually get to play Advent Children in a Metal Gear game. S rank, but I got damaged to shit. I'm not complaining. I can't believe I fucking died on the first level. Ah well, there's only like 7 levels in this game anyway. So hopefully I won't die again. Otherwise this may be a- what am I doing? Just run, man. Why am I slashing through everything that I can see? The fucking ragdoll effect that they put on that character then, when he died. It looks so ridiculous. Oh shit. I don't think I can die in this though, can I?
None of that! Come on, Sam. I want to kill you. It probably won't work, but I want to kill you. Shit. I'm getting my ass handed to me.
And not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
I like how he's saying, oh, your technique, not half bad. And he's beating the shit out of me. Pretty much. Oh, and he breaks through your guard, this character. Which doesn't help.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back. No. My sword is a tool of justice.
It seems to be everyday occurrence for you, Raiden. I only just realised as well, Sam has got a slash in the same eye that Raiden has now. No! I'm not interested in that! Wait, I've never actually seen him do that before. Just attack him straight off. Come here, bitch! I can still take you on. Oh!
When you bring a tool to a sword fight, it's over. Lucky devil.
Flares! Raiden gets proper fucked up in this game. Loses his eye, loses his arm. And later on, gets, like... well, the very final boss, for one. He has a time on it. He has the time of his life. And he never felt like that before. But, anyway, that's the first chapter done. I've already hit the 35-minute mark. Yeah, I know, this is newer games, either, and these output HDMI completely, and it's not upscaled, so it probably would be alright to play it for, more than 30 minutes, but I still don't want any lost footage. I'm not risking it. And, chalk one chip down already. That sucks. I'm far away from playing either a really hard game or a really bad game. Unless I can actually beat this game on 4 lives. It'll be difficult, but I'll give it a go. I'll see you on the next games wager, and I'm hoping you are enjoying this. Even though it's pretty much the same as my normal playthroughs, I'm hoping you're enjoying the new quality facial cam. That sounds a bit weird. I'll give you a facial. Oh no, I won't. I'm hoping you're enjoying the new quality. Even though the intro was a bit lower quality than it should have been, I had to re-render certain videos to get it working with Sony Vegas, because Sony Vegas is a bitch to get working half the time. But yeah, I'm really hoping you are enjoying this, and I will see you on the next episode, which I'll probably record right after this, after I have something to eat, even though it's like 11:30 at night. There's a good takeaway. See you next time.